by Granite City, Santa Maria's company built its new metalwork factory and a whole town to go with it, including homes that workers could buy. It was called civic capitalism, and it too was considered good business in an era of growing labor unrest.
People worry about the labor question because they're afraid that they didn't have a socialist kind of some kind of radicalism. They all, have something
square now
in suggesting that capitalism can have a social contract.
Doing that shit, bro, that don't make sense. It don't make sense, bro. Okay.